Cruscita Descartes-Pelius is back as top cop, but only for 1 year. Descartes-Pelius proceeded on pre-retirement leave in June this year following an eight-month stint as the country's first female commissioner. Deputy Commissioner of Police Ronald Phillips served in the role of Acting Commissioner of Police upon her departure. Prime Minister Philip Pierre, who is responsible for national security, told members of the press on Monday that the return of Descartes-Pelius would help in facilitating the preparation of senior officers for new leadership after her one-year tenure.
Well, I'm very pleased that Ms. Pelius has accepted to be the new commissioner for this. She's actually on a one-year contract, and we need to have in the force. There is literally no succession planning. We have a core of young officers who are very capable, but we needed some time so that they could get the necessary training, they could get the required training and the experience. So Ms. Pelius is there for 1 year, so there can be a smooth transition into new leadership in the force. So she's there for 1 year, and after this year, the force is going to be on the new younger leadership.
Questions have been raised about Ronald Phillips' suitability for the role of police commissioner by some, including the opposition United Workers' Party. The Prime Minister was questioned about whether this was in any way related to the reappointment of Descartes-Pelius.
I just said so. Mr. Phillips was acting commissioner, and I just said that Ms. Pelius is the new commissioner for 1 year to allow us time to usher new leadership into the police force. Mr. Philip did a sterling job as acting commissioner of police. Mr. Philip was responsible. I noticed you no longer complain about passports again.
Prime Minister Pierre has expressed the intention to bring in younger leadership. When asked if Deputy Commissioner Ronald Phillip was being considered for the role after the current commissioner's departure, the Prime Minister gave a non-committal response.
I never have a crystal ball. I'm not even sure what will happen in a few seconds. I can't see that.
The question remains as to which of the current senior police officers will fit the profile of being young and ready to take the role of top cop 1 year from now. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.